quite a few people out there trying to find a perfect man spider popsicles. Quite a few people out there trying to find a perfect man spider popsicles. Perfect. Number three's head was a little weird, and nope, the eyes aren't perfect. For number four, this looked like Spooderman, so nope, not perfect. Number five was also derpy. I think we should call them man